thank you guys for tuning in to the blog here with Rune. And this is my good friend Chop Blevins over here on the bass guitar. He's joining me tonight. My name's Dave Coleman from the band The Coleman. This is a song called Depreciate about a stolen car.
Need a pint of blood. They don't make them like I used to. I can't do it like I've done. I'm nearly ready for the junkyard, counting down the miles. I can't remember all my travels, but boy, I rode a mountain style. All the luster and the shine, bound to chip and fade. The day you roll it off that line, you depreciate. Thank you for all the cold. Thank you for summer days. I hope to stay in your memory. Have you sent me off and on my way? All the luster and the shine, bound to chip and fade. The day you roll it off that line, you'd appreciate. The day you roll off that line, you'd appreciate. Will you put me out to pasture? Let weeds grow around my wheels. Will you sell me to some old sweet gal? Will you give her a good deal? All the luster and the shine, bound to chip and fade. The day you roll it off that line, you'd appreciate. All the luster and the shine, bound to chip and fade. The day you roll it off that line, you'd appreciate. The day you roll it off that line, you'd appreciate.
Bass solo. So here's a song for the singers out there who've had a bad gig and been yelled at or heckled by somebody out there in the world. We've all been there if you do this for a living at any point. It's called The Singer. It's based on a Tommy Womack short story called The Singer, and I intuitively called it The Singer as well. So.
Singer is back in Louisville. He's always been here, somewhere on the bill and good, you know. In fact, your favorite, Lord, his guitar, way that he plays it. Oh, they're giving him hell. He's not taking all too well. No, the singer in Louisville.
Well, the singer is drinking my whiskey. He's slowing down and looking tipsy. I know it's hurting, in fact, in pain. Now that they're asking for James Taylor's Fire and Rain. Oh, they're giving him hell. He's not taking it all too well. No, the singer in Louisville. The singer in Louisville. Well, the singer, he's yelling at these kids that don't like him either. With a 50 cent tips and throws a punch. In fact, a statement, then it's beaten right down to the pavement. Oh, they're giving him hell. He's not taking it all too well. No, the singer in Louisville. The singer. He had the power, he was the sun. But tonight, he'll drive back home, back in the arms of his loving wife and loving son. My bar is closing, in fact for good. Sometimes it's hard to know just when it is that you should. Well, the singer, he can hang it up too. But he's got his next show in just a week or two. Check it out, it's on Rudy's Blog. They're giving him hell. He's not taking it all too well. No, the singer in Louisville. The singer in Louisville. The singer in Louisville. Thank you so much, y'all. Have a great day.